My father joined the Royal Air Force in 1958 after a year in national service. We moved stations every 2 years, and my father counted the time in the Air Force the best time of his life. After my father retired, in 1979, we moved to Telford, Shropshire, and our next door neighbour, Brian Simmons, taught me how to hold and take photographs with a DSLR camera. Recently passing the Part 107 FAA test now allows me to fly my drone and see what I see through my camera lens in the sky.